So, is there anyone else with you? Not Commander Zavala, I assume. This isn't quite up to his standards.
Hey. I did my best, all right? Given the circumstances, I think Big Blue will forgive me.
Will you?
No. It's too much. It's just too much. It's one thing for the witness to look in our hearts and minds, to conjure up our memories, but this...
Ikora, come on, look at me.
I see you.
I know this is hard. It's tough for me, too.
Tough? What do you know about tough? You are always running off to play renegade, leaving me and Zavala to shoulder all the responsibility when... when we were supposed to be a team.
I know. I'm gonna make it up to you.
All right.
I know you like me.
Don't get ahead of yourself. You still have a lot to make up.
Well then, we better get started.
Ikora has always had a strong connection to the Traveler. I think that's why she's so confident. Why she's never needed the faith Zavala has. She hasn't sought guidance like this for a long time. But this place makes you reassess what faith means to you. Ikora said our memories reshape the landscape. Like the Ascended Plane. But here it's pure. It's not a recreation, it's... a reimagining. That's why the Witness is here. It wants to weaponize the Traveler and transform the universe into a fixed state based on what it believes we deserve. The Witness thinks purpose is a static idea. Its promised salvation is a perfect ending it chooses for us. That sounds more like obsession to me. You can't bottle life. You can't pin its subtleties in place. It's wild, and variable, imperfect. Like the light, it shines out in all directions, shadows and all. Commander Zavala would agree. Come on, Guardian. We've got a fire team to reunite.
Scans are conclusive. Your body is a construct of light, even if you aren't able to wield it as a weapon.
Well, I guess I need my ghost to do that.
Yes, but still, this is nothing short of a miracle. A miracle that could only be made possible here, in this impossible place.
You sound like Zavala. Next you'll be saying that the Traveler brought me back for a reason.
It did.
Ikora.
Give me a better explanation then.
I don't have one. All I got is my hand cannon. No golden gun. No ghost.
Can I ask you something deeply personal?
Shoot.
What did you see when you died your final death?
No, that ain't fair.
No, it isn't.
Light. So bright, it burned me all the way up, but I didn't feel any heat. Not a lick. I didn't feel anything, actually. Not with my body, because I left that back there. You Thanatonauts might call it being one with the Traveler, but I call it home. No pain. No fear. No Vanguard paperwork. That's him.
And Sundance?
Oh, she was shining there, too. You want to know a secret? I miss it. Even more than I miss you. So which one of us gets to play commander till we find Zavala?
I'd have liked to see you try, but the Guardian will take point.
Force salvation. We really believe this much in the Witness's plan?
The Witness is offering them exactly what they want. An end to suffering. That seal is pyramid technology. The Witness's forces are likely nearby.
Let's see if we can get the jump on them. Maybe they have a key.
I was not paying attention to my health.
We've seen these before. On the moon, Europa, the Black Garden. It shouldn't be here.
Not to change the subject, but I finally got a Vanguard signal. You're welcome.
Zavala needs to be our priority. Pass the telemetry through.
Why is it so difficult just to get the shield of Ishanks just to instantly kill them? Oh yeah. witness. Oh my, okay. Don't want anything to do with that. Alright. There we go.
Used its life to terraform planets, to seed life, while the Witness uses it to reshape this world in its own image.
Hey, did Zavala have anything nice to say about me at my funeral? He always gave the best eulogies.
No, not a word.
Seriously?
He wasn't there. Wouldn't come out of his office.
I get it. Sometimes grief's a locked door.
Not grief. Shame.
Salvation again, right on top of us.
Go get him.
Right. Alright. Humid. All right. Oh, the shanks. No. No. those snipers. I think I made it Cleo. I am not in the Cleo. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Then do you go down? Don't like that range. Nope. Gotta stay alive. Okay, I'm visible. The music. Okay, I can use my super. Okay, sniper down. I think there's one more. Yeah. Alright, snipers are down. Oh, there's a tormentor. You gotta be kidding me. Can you come over here? I think I'm safe. I think he's below me. Oh yeah. No, 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 no. Oh. Alright. Transcendence. Oh, that barely did any damage. And I missed. Love that. Come on, just hit it low for me, please. I almost have my super. I thought I was done with the tormentors. Wait, is he finishable? Oh, he's dead. Alright. The tall. So, no ghost. No ghost and witness. Oh, got done with that. Oh, and this man reward ascension. Ah. Oh, it's this. Okay. I'm actually gonna use that. This instead of the status one. I don't know where we use the status dodge move thing.
When fallen, took his son's life.
The traveler would not have died. But we can.
With its light, we can do anything. And we ask for nothing in exchange.
He said no.
At last, his ghost speaks. Tarj.
You need to leave. It's not safe.
Guardian, do you read us? I'm en route. Give Tarj all the help you can.
Alright.
This is where he lived with his wife and son, isn't it?
We were defending it from the Fallen. The Witness wants to wear him down to nothing, but he's still standing strong. Too stubborn to retreat.
File my family's memory. Guardian, honor them with me. Defend my homestead.
There we go. The captain, of course. Yeah, one way. Yeah, no. Well. Whoa. The bell is not there anymore. That Taipan. Whoa. Okay. Need to get my super. Oh, and there's explosive shanks. No. Oh, it's one of them. There we go. Got some ammo for typing. Thank you. probably take care of the Grimms. I can tell there's an enemy there because of the thing. Alright. Not messing around anymore. I can definitely do that. Nope. Gotta take cover. Nope. There we go.
I think that's the last of them.
There are always more.
Guardian.
Thank you. Just give me a moment. I need to say goodbye. Offered me an eternity here with you, with our son. I know you understand why I refused. There are people who still need me. Soon. Safi, I'm sorry.
Eyes up, Commander.
It's a lie. The witness shows us what it thinks we want.
And what has the Traveler shown me?
We should go.
I don't know how you're here. But...
Yeah, me too, big guy. Me too.
And I thought we lost her when her ship went down. But she's tougher than that. She soldiered on. She...
Losing Amanda was like losing you all over again. I'm done burying my friends.
Life isn't about holding on forever. I mean, I was gone, mourned, at peace, and now I'm here. Opening old wounds, filling them with salt. Eventually, you have to let go.